Yes, and hello, welcome to another unboxing. This time, it's not many DVDs, but it's actually just one thing, which I'm going to show you in a little bit. But firstly, I gotta say, I bought this from Filmundo. Like, that's, I don't know, if you don't know the site, it's like the, if you don't know the site, it's like eBay for, like, in Germany. Like, we obviously also have eBay, but it's like eBay, but for, like, for movies. That's why it's called Film Mundo, you know, where you can buy all sorts of movies. And yeah, I did get this one. I actually bet on this one and I got it because I was the only bidder. And yeah, so I'm going to show you what it is now. Okay, I finally have it open. Let's see what's inside. A lot of paper. Even more paper. And another package. Let's see, what's this one? Let's see what's inside, shall we? God damn it, that's a lot. One moment. Okay, now that was hard. Let's see if I can get it out without damaging it. There we go. And there it is. Finally. Yes, there I spit on your grave collection. My first official media book. And I'm glad that it's this one. Really, really nice. Also, it's still original in the original package. That's why I also needed to spend a little bit more on it, but I'm glad that I finally have this now. And yeah, let's open it, shall we? Let's see where this is. I think there's a thing where you can open it. You just have to find it. Yes, it's right there. Let's see. I can open this. There you go. Okay. Really There you go. Okay, now it's open. The reason why I'm wearing gloves is because of fingerprints. And yeah, here it is. The Aspirin New Grave collection, like I said. I'm also not going to do the review about these movies right now because I'm wanted to do the reviews of all of them when I also own all of them. And yeah. So I'm just gonna show you quick the media book. You can see unweighted Ultimate 3D Collector's Edition, obviously in Blu-ray. It's the cover. Here's the text. It's obviously all in German, so I'm just gonna show you like quickly. It's the original from 1978, the remake and the second one. All three, of course, unweighted. And also, it's limited to 1,500 pieces, and I actually have the number 10, which is really nice. And yeah. Now I'm gonna show you quick what's inside. So, first of all, here, the DVD, of the original one, and then I'm gonna show you quick the little bootleg. And yeah, that was it. And here are the two other discs of the remake. Of the remake, and of course of the second one too. And yeah, that was it already. A really nice media book, and I'm definitely going to take care of this considering it's my first one. And yeah, I am really happy with this one. And yeah, so that was it for this short little unboxing. And yeah, my first media book, and a really nice one too. And hopefully the start of even more. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed and leave a like and subscribe if you want to. And I'll hopefully see you in my next unboxing next month. And yeah. See you then.
Wanna see you in slow motion. Come stay the night, we can stay up till it's bright. In the morning, got the top open. Come take a ride, we can go.